بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا أوفوا بالعقود أحلت لكم بهيمة الأنعام إلا ما يتلى عليكم غير محل الصيد وأنتم حرم إن الله يحكم ما يريد.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. O you who have faith, fulfill the contracts made by you or people. The four-footed animals are lawful to you for food, except those which will be recited unto you. Hunting is not permitted while you are in the state of Ihram. Verily Allah decrees whatever He intends.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تحلوا شعائر الله ولا الشهر الحرام ولا الهدي ولا القلائد ولا آمين البيت الحرام يبتغون فضلا من ربهم ورضوانا وإذا حللتم فاصطادوا ولا يجرمنكم شنآن قوم أن صدوكم عن المسجد الحرام أن تعتدوا وتعاونوا على البر والتقوى ولا تعاونوا على الإثم والعدوان واتقوا الله إن الله شديد العقاب.
O you who have faith, do not profane Allah's monuments, nor the sacred month, nor the offering, nor the sacrificial animals with garlands, nor those going to the sacred house seeking the grace and pleasure of their Lord. And when you are free from the pilgrim garb and acts of Umrah, then you can hunt. And let not hatred of a people once hindered you from the sacred mosque move you to commit aggression, and cooperate in righteousness and piety, but do not cooperate in sin and transgression, and be in awe of Allah, for verily Allah is severe in penalty.
حرمت عليكم الميتة والدم ولحم الخنزير وما أهل لغير الله به والمنخنقة والموقوذة والمتردية والنطيحة وما أكل السبع إلا ما ذكيتم وما ذبح على النصب وأن تستقسموا بالأزلام ذلكم فسق اليوم يئس الذين كفروا من دينكم فلا تخشوهم واخشون اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا فمن اضطر في مخمصة غير متجانف لإثم فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Forbidden to you for food are carrion, blood, the flesh of swine, what has been slaughtered in the name of any other than that of Allah, and the beasts strangled, beaten to death, killed by a fall, the gored to death by a horn, and that which a wild beast has begun to eat, all are unlawful, except what you slaughter in accordance with the prescribed law. And also forbidden is to you what has been slaughtered before idols, or that you divide by the arrows, all that is ungodliness. Today, those who disbelieve have despaired of your religion, so do not dread them, but dread me. Today I have perfected your religion for you, and completed my favor on you, and I have chosen for you Islam as a religion. But whoever is helplessly forced by hunger, without inclining to sin, can enjoy the forbidden food, then verily Allah is forgiving, merciful.
يسألونك ماذا أحل لهم قل أحل لكم الطيبات وما علمتم من الجوارح مكلبين تعلمونهن مما علمكم الله فكلوا مما أمسكن عليكم واذكروا اسم الله عليه واتقوا الله إن الله سريع الحساب.
O Muhammad, they ask you what has been made lawful for them. Say, good things have been made lawful for you, and such hunting creatures as you teach, training them as hounds, and teaching them of what Allah has taught you, then eat what they seize for you, and mention Allah's name over it. And be in awe of Allah. Verily Allah is swift in reckoning.
اليوم أحل لكم الطيبات وطعام الذين أوتوا الكتاب حل لكم وطعامكم حل لهم والمحصنات من المؤمنات والمحصنات من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم إذا آتيتموهن أجورهن محصنين غير مسافحين ولا متخذي أخدان ومن يكفر بالإيمان فقد حبط عمله وهو في الآخرة من الخاسرين.
Today all good things have been made lawful for you, and also the food of those who have been given the book is lawful for you, and your food is lawful for them, and so are the chaste women from the believers, and the chaste women from those who have been given the book before you are lawful for you when you give them their dowries, taking them in marriage, not fornicating, nor taking them for paramours in secret. And whoever denies the faith, his work indeed is vain, and he will be of the losers in the hereafter.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا قمتم إلى الصلاة فاغسلوا وجوهكم وأيديكم إلى المرافق وامسحوا برؤوسكم وأرجلكم إلى الكعبين وإن كنتم جنبا فاطهروا وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر أو جاء أحد منكم من الغائط أو لامستم النساء فلم تجدوا ماء فتيمموا صعيدا طيبا فامسحوا بوجوهكم وأيديكم منه ما يريد الله ليجعل عليكم من حرج ولكن يريد ليطهركم وليتم نعمته عليكم لعلكم تشكرون.
O you who have faith, when you stand up for prayer, wash your faces and your hands up to the elbows, and wipe a part of your heads and your feet up to the ankles. And if you are polluted, then perform a total ablution. And if you are sick or on a journey, or one of you comes from the privy, or you have touched the women, and you can find no water for ablution or major ritual ablution, then betake yourselves to clean soil, and wipe a part of your faces and your hands with some of it. Allah does not intend to put on you any difficulty, but He intends to purify you, and to complete His favor upon you, in order that you might be thankful.
واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم وميثاقه الذي واثقكم به إذ قلتم سمعنا وأطعنا واتقوا الله إن الله عليم بذات الصدور.
And remember Allah's favor on you and His covenant with which He has bound you, when you said, "We heard and we obeyed," and be in awe of Allah. Surely Allah is aware of what is in the breasts.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا كونوا قوامين لله شهداء بالقسط ولا يجرمنكم شنآن قوم على ألا تعدلوا اعدلوا هو أقرب للتقوى واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون.
O you who have faith, be always upright for Allah, bearers of witness with justice, and let not hatred of a people incite you not to act equitably. Act equitably, that is nearer to piety, and be in awe of Allah. Verily Allah is well aware of what you do.
وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لهم مغفرة وأجر عظيم.
Allah has promised those who believe and do good deeds that they will have forgiveness and a great reward.
والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
And as for those who disbelieve and deny our signs, revelations, these are the companions of hell.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ هم قوم أن يبسطوا إليكم أيديهم فكف أيديهم عنكم واتقوا الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
O you who have faith, remember Allah's favor on you when a hostile people were minded to stretch against you their hands, but He withheld their hands from you, and be in awe of Allah, and on Allah let the believers rely.
وَلَقَدْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ وَبَعَثْنَا مِنْهُمُ اثْنَيْ عَشَرَ نَقِيبًا وَقَالَ اللَّهُ إِنِّي مَعَكُمْ لَئِنْ أَقَمْتُمُ الصَّلَاةَ وَآتَيْتُمُ الزَّكَاةَ وَآمَنْتُمْ بِرُسُلِي وَعَزَّرْتُمُوهُمْ وَأَقْرَضْتُمُ اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا لَأُكَفِّرَنَّ عَنْكُمْ سَيِّئَاتِكُمْ وَلَأُدْخِلَنَّكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ فَمَنْ كَفَرَ بَعْدَ ذَلِكَ مِنْكُمْ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ سَوَاءَ السَّبِيلِ.
And certainly Allah made a covenant with the children of Israel, and we raised among them 12 chieftains, and Allah said, "Verily I am with you, if you keep up prayer, and pay the poor rate, and believe in my messengers, and assist them, and lend Allah a kindly loan, I will most certainly cover your evil deeds, and I will certainly cause you to enter gardens beneath which rivers flow. But whoever among you disbelieves after that has indeed strayed from the right path."
فبما نقضهم ميثاقهم لعناهم وجعلنا قلوبهم قاسية يحرفون الكلم عن مواضعه ونسوا حظا مما ذكروا به ولا تزال تطلع على خائنة منهم إلا قليلا منهم فاعف عنهم واصفح إن الله يحب المحسنين.
So for their breaking their covenant, we cursed them and made their hearts hard. They alter the words of Allah from their places, and they have neglected a part of what they were admonished with. and you shall always discover treachery in them, save a few of them. Yet forgive them, and overlook their misdeeds. Verily Allah loves the good-doers.
وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّا نَصَارَى أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَهُمْ فَنَسُوا حَظًّا مِّمَّا ذُكِّرُوا بِهِ فَأَغْرَيْنَا بَيْنَهُمُ الْعَدَاوَةَ وَالْبَغْضَاءَ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ وسوف ينبئهم الله بما كانوا يصنعون.
And of those who say, "We are Christians, we did take their covenant," but they also, like Israelites, have neglected a part of what they were admonished with. Therefore, we have stirred up among them enmity and hatred till the day of resurrection, and soon Allah will inform them of what they have been doing.
يا أهل الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم كثيرا مما كنتم تخفون من الكتاب ويعفو عن كثير قد جاءكم من الله نور وكتاب مبين.
O people of the book, indeed our messenger has come to you, expounding to you much of what you have been hiding of the book, and overlooking much. Indeed, there has come to you from Allah a light and a clear book.
يهدي به الله من اتبع رضوانه سبل السلام ويخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور بإذنه ويهديهم إلى صراط مستقيم.
With it, Allah guides whoever follows His pleasure into the ways of safety, and He brings them out of darkness towards the light by His will. And guides them to a right path.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم قل فمن يملك من الله شيئا إن أراد أن يهلك المسيح ابن مريم وأمه ومن في الأرض جميعا ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما يخلق ما يشاء والله على كل شيء قدير.
Indeed, they have disbelieved who said, "Verily Allah is the Messiah, son of Mary." Say, "Who can hold anything against Allah if He intends to destroy the Messiah, son of Mary, and his mother, and everyone on the earth? And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is between them two. He creates what He pleases, and Allah is all-powerful over all things."
وقالت اليهود والنصارى نحن أبناء الله وأحباؤه قل فلم يعذبكم بذنوبكم بل أنتم بشر ممن خلق يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما وإليه المصير.
And the Jews and the Christians say, "We are the sons of Allah and His beloved ones." Say, "Why does He then punish you for your sins? Nay, you are mortals of those He has created. He forgives whom He pleases and punishes whom He pleases. And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is between them two. And unto Him is the ultimate return of all."
يا أهل أهل الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم على فترة من الرسل أن تقولوا ما جاءنا من بشير ولا نذير فقد جاءكم بشير ونذير والله على كل شيء قدير.
O people of the book, indeed our messenger has come to you to explain things to you after a cessation of the mission of the messengers, lest you say, There did not come unto us any giver of glad tidings, nor any warner. But indeed, there has come to you a giver of glad tidings and a warner. And Allah is all-powerful over all things.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذْ جَعَلَ فِيكُمْ أَنْبِيَاءَ وَجَعَلَكُمْ مُلُوكًا وَآتَاكُمْ مَا لَمْ يُؤْتِ أَحَدًا مِنَ الْعَالَمِينَ
And remember when Moses said to his people, O my people, remember the favor of Allah upon you when he raised prophets among you and made you kings, and gave you what he had not given to anyone else in the world.
يا قوم ادخلوا الأرض المقدسة التي كتب الله لكم ولا ترتدوا على أدباركم فتنقلبوا خاسرين
O my people, enter the holy land which Allah has ordained for you and do not turn your backs, for then you will return to us losers.
قالوا يا موسى إن فيها قوما جبارين وإنا لن ندخلها حتى يخرجوا منها فإن يخرجوا منها فإنا داخلون
They Israelites said, O Moses, verily there is a very arrogant race in it, and verily we will never enter it until they get out from it. So if they get out from it, then certainly we will enter.
قال رجلان من الذين يخافون أنعم الله عليهم ادخلوا عليهم الباب فإذا دخلتموه فإنكم غالبون وعلى الله فتوكلوا إن كنتم مؤمنين
Two men of those that feared Allah, whom Allah had blessed, said, Enter against them by the gate, for when you have entered it, you will certainly be victorious. So upon Allah should you rely if you are believers.
قالوا يا موسى إنا لن ندخلها أبدا ما داموا فيها فاذهب أنت وربك فقاتلا إنا هاهنا قاعدون
They said, O Moses, we shall never enter it at all, so long as they, the arrogant, are in it. Go therefore you and your Lord, and fight you both. Verily we will stay here sitting.
قال رب إني لا أملك إلا نفسي وأخي فافرق بيننا وبين القوم الفاسقين.
He, Moses, said, O my Lord, I have power over none but myself and my brother. Therefore make a separation between us and these rebellious people.
قال فإنها محرمة عليهم أربعين سنة يتيهون في الأرض فلا تأس على القوم الفاسقين
He, the Lord, said, So it, the Holy Land, will surely be forbidden to them for 40 years, that they will wander about in the earth. Therefore do not grieve for the rebellious people.
واتل عليهم نبأ ابني آدم بالحق إذ قربا قربانا فتقبل من أحدهما ولم يتقبل من الآخر قال لأقتلنك قال إنما يتقبل الله من المتقين.
O Prophet, recite to them the truth of the story of the two sons of Adam when they offered each a sacrifice, but it was accepted from one of them and was not accepted from the other. The one said, I shall certainly slay you. The other said, Verily Allah accepts only from the pious ones.
لئن بسطت إلي يدك لتقتلني ما أنا بباسط يدي إليك لأقتلك إني أخاف الله رب العالمين.
If you stretch out your hand towards me to slay me, I am not one to stretch out my hand towards you to slay you. Verily I fear Allah, the Lord of the worlds.
إني أريد أن تبوء بإثمي وإثمك فتكون من أصحاب النار وذلك جزاء الظالمين.
Verily I desire that you should bear my sin and your own sin, and so you would be of the inmates of the hellfire. And this is the recompense of the unjust.
فطوعت له نفسه قتل أخيه فقتله فأصبح من الخاسرين.
Then his soul, through temptation of envy, facilitated to him the murder of his brother. So he murdered him and thus became one of the losers.
فبعث الله غرابا يبحث في الأرض ليريه كيف يواري سوءة أخيه قال يا ويلتا أعجزت أن أكون مثل هذا الغراب فأواري سوءة أخي فأصبح من النادمين.
Then Allah sent a raven digging up the ground to show him, the murderer, how he should cover the dead body of his brother. He said, Woe unto me! Am I unable to be like this raven and cover the corpse of my brother? So he became one of the remorseful.
من أجل ذلك كتبنا على بني إسرائيل أنه من قتل نفسا بغير نفس أو فساد في الأرض فكأنما قتل الناس جميعا ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا ولقد جاءتهم رسلنا بالبينات ثم إن كثيرا منهم بعد ذلك في الأرض لمسرفون.
For this reason we decreed upon the children of Israel that whoever slays a human being for other than manslaughter or mischief in the earth, it is as he had slain mankind as a whole. And whoever saves a life from death, it is as if he had saved mankind as a whole. And certainly our messengers came to them with clear evidences. Then verily, even after that, many of them became prodigals in the earth.
إنما جزاء الذين يحاربون الله ورسوله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا أن يقتلوا أو يصلبوا أو تقطع أيديهم وأرجلهم من خلاف أو ينفوا من الأرض ذلك لهم خزي في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
The only recompense of those who make war against Allah and His Messenger and strive to make mischief in the land is that they should be killed or crucified, or their hands and their feet be cut off from opposite sides, or they be banished from their land. This is degradation for them in the world, and in the hereafter they will have a grievous chastisement.
إلا الذين تابوا من قبل أن تقدروا عليهم فاعلموا أن الله غفور رحيم.
Except those who repent before you have power over them, so know you that Allah is forgiving, merciful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وابتغوا إليه الوسيلة وجاهدوا في سبيله لعلكم تفلحون.
O you who have faith, be in awe of Allah and seek the means of nearness to Him and strive hard in His way that you may be prosperous.
إن الذين كفروا لو أن لهم ما في الأرض جميعا ومثله معه ليفتدوا به من عذاب يوم القيامة ما تقبل منهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
Certainly those who disbelieve, if they had what is in the earth altogether and the like of it with it, to ransom themselves with it from the punishment of the day of resurrection, it shall not be accepted from them, and for them there will be a painful chastisement.
يريدون أن يخرجوا من النار وما هم بخارجين منها ولهم عذاب مقيم.
They would desire to get out from the fire, but they shall not get out of it. And for them there is a permanent chastisement.
والسارق والسارقة فاقطعوا أيديهما جزاء بما كسبا نكالا من الله والله عزيز حكيم.
As for the thief, both male and female, cut off their hands as a recompense for what they have earned. It is an exemplary punishment from Allah, and Allah is the mighty, the wise.
فَمَنْ تَابَ مِنْ بَعْدِ ظُلْمِهِ وَأَصْلَحَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يَتُوبُ عَلَيْهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ.
But whoever repents after his iniquity and makes amends for his evil deeds, then surely Allah turns to him mercifully. Verily Allah is forgiving, merciful.
أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ يُعَذِّبُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيَغْفِرُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
Do you not know that to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth? He punishes whom He pleases and forgives whom He pleases. And verily Allah is all-powerful over all things.
يا أيها الرسول لا يحزنك الذين يسارعون في الكفر من الذين قالوا آمنا بأفواههم ولم تؤمن قلوبهم ومن الذين هادوا سماعون للكذب سماعون لقوم آخرين لم يأتوك يحرفون الكلم من بعد مواضعه يقولون إن أوتيتم هذا فخذوه وإن لم تؤتوه فاحذروا ومن يرد الله فتنته فلن تملك له من الله شيئا أولئك الذين لم يرد الله أن يطهر قلوبهم لهم في الدنيا خزي ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
O Messenger, Let not those who hasten in infidelity grieve you, from among those who hypocritically say with their mouths, "We believe," but their hearts do not believe, and from among those of the Jews who listen for the sake of lying, listen with a spy manner for other people who have not come to you. They distort the heavenly words from their places, saying, "If you are given this, take it, and if you are not given this, beware, be aloof, and whomever Allah desires to punish, you cannot avail him anything with Allah. Those are they whose hearts Allah does not desire to purify. There is a degradation for them in the world, and in the hereafter they will have a grievous chastisement.
سماعون للكذب أكالون للسحت فإن جاءوك فاحكم بينهم أو أعرض عنهم وإن تعرض عنهم فلن يضروك شيئا وإن حكمت فاحكم بينهم بالقسط إن الله يحب المقسطين.
They are listeners to any lie and devour the unlawful. Therefore, if they come to you, judge between them or turn away from them. And if you turn away from them, they will harm you nothing. And if you judge, judge between them with equity. Verily, Allah loves the just.
وَكَيْفَ يُحَكِّمُونَكَ وَعِندَهُمُ التَّوْرَاةُ فِيهَا حُكْمُ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ يَتَوَلَّوْنَ مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَلِكَ وَمَا أُولَئِكَ بِالْمُؤْمِنِينَ
And how do they, the Jews, make you a judge, while with them is the Torah, wherein is Allah's judgment? Yet they turn away after that, and those are not believers.
إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَا التَّوْرَاةَ فِيهَا هُدًى وَنُورٌ يَحْكُمُ بِهَا النَّبِيُّونَ الَّذِينَ أَسْلَمُوا لِلَّذِينَ هَادُوا وَالرَّبَّانِيُّونَ وَالْأَحْبَارُ بِمَا اسْتُحْفِظُوا مِنْ كِتَابِ اللَّهِ وَكَانُوا عَلَيْهِ شُهَدَاءَ فلا تخشوا الناس واخشوني ولا تشتروا بآياتي ثمنا قليلا ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الكافرون
Verily we have sent down the Torah wherein is guidance and light by which the prophets who submitted themselves to us, judged for those who were Jews, and so did the rabbis and the scholars of divinity of the Jews, in accordance with what they were entrusted with the Book of Allah, and they were witnesses thereof. Therefore, do not dread the people, and dread opposing me, and do not sell my signs for a little price. And whoever does not judge by what Allah has sent down, those are they that are the infidels.
وكتبنا عليهم فيها أن النفس بالنفس والعين بالعين والأنف بالأنف والأذن بالأذن والسن بالسن والجروح قصاص فمن تصدق به فهو كفارة له وَمَنْ لَمْ يَحْكُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ
And we prescribed for them in it that a life is for a life, an eye for an eye, a nose for a nose, an ear for an ear, a tooth for a tooth, and for wounds there shall be retaliation, but whoever remits it It shall be an expiation of his sins for him, and whoever does not judge by what Allah has sent down, those are they that are the unjust.
وقفينا على آثارهم بعيسى بن مريم مصدقا لما بين يديه من التوراة وآتيناه الإنجيل فيه هدى ونور ومصدقا لما بين يديه من التوراة وهدى وموعظة للمتقين.
And following them, we sent Jesus, son of Mary, confirming that which was before him of the Torah, and we gave him the evangel, in which was guidance and light, and confirming what was before it of the Torah, and a guidance and an admonition for the pious ones.
وليحكم أهل الإنجيل بما أنزل الله فيه ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الفاسقون.
So the people of the evangel should judge by what Allah has sent down in it, and those who do not judge by what Allah has sent down, those are they that are the evildoers.
وأنزلنا إليك الكتاب بالحق مصدقا لما بين يديه من الكتاب ومهيمنا عليه فاحكم بينهم بما أنزل الله ولا تتبع أهواءهم عما جاءك من الحق لكل جعلنا منكم شرعة ومنهاجا ولو شاء الله لجعلكم أمة واحدة ولكن ليبلوكم فيما آتاكم فاستبقوا الخيرات إلى الله مرجعكم جميعا فينبئكم بما كنتم فيه تختلفون.
And we have sent down unto you the book with the truth, confirming that which was before it of the book, and as a guardian over it. Therefore judge between them by what Allah has sent down, and do not follow their vain desires against the truth that has come to you. For every one of you we appointed a law and a clear way, and if Allah had pleased, He would have made you all a single community, but He might try you in what He has given you. Therefore strive you, excelling one another in virtuous deeds. Unto Allah is the return of you all, and then He shall inform you of that in which you used to differ.
وأن احكم بينهم بما أنزل الله ولا تتبع أهواءهم واحذرهم أن يفتنوك عن بعض ما أنزل الله إليك فإن تولوا فاعلم أنما يريد الله أن يصيبهم ببعض ذنوبهم وإن كثيرا من الناس لفاسقون.
So judge between them by what Allah has sent down, and do not follow their vain desires, and beware of them lest they beguile you from part of what Allah has sent down to you. But if they turn back, then know that Allah desires to afflict them for some of their sins, and surely many of the people are evildoers.
أَفَحُكْمَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ يَبْغُونَ وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ مِنَ اللَّهِ حُكْمًا لِقَوْمٍ يُوقِنُونَ.
Is it then the judgment of the era of ignorance that they are seeking? And who is better than Allah in judgment for a people of assured faith?
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا اليهود والنصارى أولياء بعضهم أولياء بعض ومن يتولهم منكم فإنه منهم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين.
O you who have faith, do not take the Jews and the Christians for friends. They are friends of each other, and whoever among you takes them for friends, then surely he is one of them. Verily Allah does not guide the unjust people.
فترى الذين في قلوبهم مرض يسارعون فيهم يقولون نخشى أن تصيبنا دائرة فعسى الله أن يأتي بالفتح أو أمر من عنده فيصبحوا على ما أسروا في أنفسهم نادمين.
But you will see those in whose hearts is disease hastening towards them, saying, "We fear lest a calamity should befall us." And it may be that Allah brings about a victory or something from Himself for the benefit of Muslims, then they will be regretting for what they hid in themselves.
وَيَقُولُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَهَٰؤُلَاءِ الَّذِينَ أَقْسَمُوا بِاللَّهِ جَهْدَ أَيْمَانِهِمْ إِنَّهُمْ لَمَعَكُمْ حَبِطَتْ أَعْمَالُهُمْ فَأَصْبَحُوا خَاسِرِينَ.
And those who believe will say, "Are these they who swore by Allah with the most forcible of their oath, that they were most surely with you? Their good deeds failed, and they themselves became losers."
يا أيها الذين آمنوا من يرتد منكم عن دينه فسوف يأتي الله بقوم يحبهم ويحبونه أذلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومة لائم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله واسع عليم.
O you who have faith, whoever of you turns away from his religion, he does not harm Allah, since soon Allah will bring forward a people whom he loves and who love him, humble towards the believers, stern against infidels. They strive in the way of Allah and do not fear the scorn of any blamer. This is the grace of Allah. He gives it to whom He desires. And Allah is all-embracing, all-knowing.
إنما وليكم الله ورسوله والذين آمنوا الذين يقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم راكعون.
Verily your guardian, Wali, is only Allah and His Messenger, and those who believe, those who establish prayer and pay the porate while bowing down in prayer.
وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فَإِنَّ حِزْبَ اللَّهِ هُمُ الْغَالِبُونَ.
And whoever takes for his guardian Allah and His Messenger, and those who believe should know that he is victorious, because surely the party of Allah are triumphant.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا الذين اتخذوا دينكم هزوا ولعبا من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم والكفار أولياء واتقوا الله إن كنتم مؤمنين.
O you who have faith, do not take those who take your religion in mockery and play from among those who were given the book before you and the infidels as guardians, and be in awe of Allah if you are believers.
وإذا ناديتم إلى الصلاة اتخذوها هزوا ولعبا ذلك بأنهم قوم لا يعقلون.
And when you call to prayer, they take it in mockery and play. That is because they are a people who do not apply reason.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ هَلْ تَنْقِمُونَ مِنَّا إِلَّا أَنْ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْنَا وَمَا أُنْزِلَ مِنْ قَبْلُ وَأَنَّ أَكْثَرَكُمْ فَاسِقُونَ.
Say, O people of the book, do you find faults with us for any reason, except that we have believed in Allah and in what has been sent down to us, and in what was sent down before the Qur'an, and that certainly most of you are evildoers?
قُلْ هَلْ أُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِشَرٍ مِّن ذَلِكَ مَثُوبَةً عِندَ اللَّهِ مَنْ لَعَنَهُ اللَّهُ وَغَضِبَ عَلَيْهِ وَجَعَلَ مِنْهُمُ الْقِرَدَةَ وَالْخَنَازِيرَ وَعَبَدَ الطَّاغُوتَ أُولَئِكَ شَرٌّ مَكَانًا وَأَضَلُّ عَنْ سَوَاءِ السَّبِيلِ.
Say, shall I inform you of him who is worse than that in retribution with Allah? Worse are those whom Allah has cursed and brought His wrath upon, some of whom He turned into apes and swine, and worshippers of Taghut, false deity. They are worse in place with Allah, and far more astray from the right path.
وإذا جاءوكم قالوا آمنا وقد دخلوا بالكفر وهم قد خرجوا به والله أعلم بما كانوا يكتمون.
And when they come to you, they say, "We believe," while certainly they have entered in with infidelity, and certainly they have gone out with it. And Allah knows best what they were hiding.
وترى كثيرا منهم يسارعون في الإثم والعدوان وأكلهم السحت لبئس ما كانوا يعملون.
And you will see many of them striving with one another to hasten on sin and transgression, and they're devouring the unlawful. Verily, evil is what they have been doing.
لولا ينهاهم الربانيون والأحبار عن قولهم الإثم وأكلهم السحت لبئس ما كانوا يصنعون.
Why do not the learned men and the doctors of law prohibit them, the people, from uttering sinful words and devouring the unlawful? Verily, evil is what they have been working.
وقالت اليهود يد الله مغلولة غلت أيديهم ولعنوا بما قالوا بل يداه مبسوطتان ينفق كيف يشاء وليزيدن كثيرا منهم ما أنزل إليك من ربك طغيانا وكفرا وألقينا بينهم العداوة والبغضاء إلى يوم القيامة كلما أوقدوا نارا للحرب أطفأها الله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا والله لا يحب المفسدين.
And the Jews have said, "The hand of Allah is tied up, and cursed be they for what they have said. Nay, both his hands of power are always spread out. He bestows as he pleases, and what has been sent down to you from your Lord will certainly increase many of them in insolence and infidelity, and we have cast enmity and hatred between them till the day of resurrection. Every time they kindle a fire for war, Allah extinguishes it. They strive to make mischief in the land, and Allah does not love the mischief makers.
ولو أن أهل الكتاب آمنوا واتقوا لكفرنا عنهم سيئاتهم ولأدخلناهم جنات النعيم.
And if the people of the book had believed and kept from evil, we would certainly have remitted their sins, and we would certainly have made them enter gardens of bliss.
ولو أنهم أقاموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليهم من ربهم لأكلوا من فوقهم ومن تحت أرجلهم منهم أمة مقتصدة وكثير منهم ساء ما يعملون.
And if they had kept up the Torah and the Evangel and what was sent down to them from their Lord, they would certainly have had of the bounties from above them and from beneath their feet. Among them there are people who are moderate, but as for many of them, evil is what they do.
يا أيها الرسول بلغ ما أنزل إليك من ربك وإن لم تفعل فما بلغت رسالته والله يعصمك من الناس إن الله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين.
O messenger, convey what has been sent down to you from your Lord, and if you do not, then you have not conveyed his message at all, and Allah will protect you from the vice of people. Verily Allah does not guide the unbelieving ones.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لَسْتُمْ عَلَى شَيْءٍ حَتَّى تُقِيمُوا التَّوْرَاةَ وَالْإِنْجِيلَ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْكُمْ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ وَلَيَزِيدَنَّ كَثِيرًا مِّنْهُمْ مَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْكَ مِنْ رَبِّكَ طُغْيَانًا وَكُفْرًا فلا تأس على القوم الكافرين.
Say, O people of the book, you follow naught, no true religion, till you keep up the Torah and the Evangel, and what has been sent down unto you from your Lord. And surely that which has been sent down to you from your Lord, the Quran, shall increase many of them in insolence and infidelity. So do not grieve for the unbelieving ones.
إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والصابئون والنصارى من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وعمل صالحا فلا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون.
Verily those who believed and those of the Jews and the Sabians and the Christians, whoever believed in Allah and the Last Day and worked righteousness, no fear shall be upon them, nor shall they grieve.
لقد أخذنا ميثاق بني إسرائيل وأرسلنا إليهم رسلا كلما جاءهم رسول بما لا تهوى أنفسهم فريقا كذبوا وفريقا يقتلون.
Certainly we took a covenant from the children of Israel, and we sent messengers to them. Whenever there came to them a messenger with what their souls did not desire, some of them they would deny, and some of them they would slay.
وَحَسِبُوا أَلَّا تَكُونَ فِتْنَةٌ فَعَمُوا وَصَمُّوا ثُمَّ تَابَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ ثُمَّ عَمُوا وَصَمُّوا كَثِيرٌ مِّنْهُمْ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And they, the Jews, imagined that there would be no affliction, so they became blind and deaf unto the truth. Then Allah turned to them mercifully, but again many of them became blind and deaf, and Allah sees what they do.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم وقال المسيح يا بني إسرائيل اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار.
Certainly they are infidels who say, Verily Allah, He is the Messiah, son of Mary. And the Messiah himself said, O children of Israel, worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. Verily, whoever associates anything with Allah, then Allah has forbidden to him the paradise, and his abode is the fire, and there shall be no helpers for the unjust.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله ثالث ثلاثة وما من إله إلا إله واحد وإن لم ينتهوا عما يقولون ليمسن الذين كفروا منهم عذاب أليم.
Certainly they disbelieve who say, Verily Allah is the third of the three, while there is no God save the one God. And if they desist not from what they say, a painful chastisement shall befall those among them who disbelieve.
أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَهُ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ
Will they not then turn to Allah and ask forgiveness of Him? And Allah is forgiving, merciful.
ما المسيح ابن مريم إلا رسول قد خلت من قبله الرسل وأمه صديقة كانا يأكلان الطعام انظر كيف نبين لهم الآيات ثم انظر أنى يؤفكون.
The Messiah, son of Mary, is but a messenger. There were messengers the like of whom had passed away before him. And his mother was a truthful woman. They both used to eat food. See how we make the signs clear for them people, and see how they are turned away from the truth.
قُلْ أَتَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَمْلِكُ لَكُمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا وَاللَّهُ هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ
Say, do you worship besides Allah that which possesses for you neither harm nor profit? And Allah, He is the All-Hearing, the All-Knowing.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لَا تَغْلُوا فِي دِينِكُمْ غَيْرَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا أَهْوَاءَ قَوْمٍ قَدْ ضَلُّوا مِنْ قَبْلُ وَأَضَلُّوا كَثِيرًا وَضَلُّوا عَنْ سَوَاءِ السَّبِيلِ
Say, O people of the book, Do not exaggerate in your religion other than the truth, and do not follow the vain desires of the people who had gone astray aforetime, and led many astray, and went astray from the right path.
لعن الذين كفروا من بني إسرائيل على لسان داود وعيسى بن مريم ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون.
Those who disbelieved from among the children of Israel were cursed by the tongue of David and of Jesus, son of Mary. That was because they disobeyed and used to transgress.
كانوا لا يتناهون عن منكر فعلوه لبئس ما كانوا يفعلون.
They used not to restrain each other from any dishonor they committed. Certainly evil was that which they were doing.
ترى كثيرا منهم يتولون الذين كفروا لبئس ما قدمت لهم أنفسهم أن سخط الله عليهم وفي العذاب هم خالدون.
You see many of them making friends with those who disbelieve. Surely evil is that which their selves send before for them as their storage in the hereafter. And Allah's wrath is on them, and in the chastisement shall they abide.
وَلَوْ كَانُوا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالنَّبِيِّ وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْهِ مَا اتَّخَذُوهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَ وَلَكِنَّ كَثِيرًا مِّنْهُمْ فَاسِقُونَ.
And if they had believed in Allah and the Prophet and what was sent down to him, they would not have taken them for friends, but most of them are evildoers.
لتجدن أشد الناس عداوة للذين آمنوا اليهود والذين أشركوا ولتجدن أقربهم مودة للذين آمنوا الذين قالوا إنا نصارى ذلك بأن منهم قسيسين ورهبانا وأنهم لا يستكبرون.
Certainly you will find the most hostile of people to those who believe are the Jews and pagans, and you will certainly find the nearest of them in affection to those who believe are those who say, "We are Christians." That is because there are among them priests and monks, and because they do not behave proudly.
وَإِذَا سَمِعُوا مَا أُنزِلَ إِلَى الرَّسُولِ تَرَى أَعْيُنَهُمْ تَفِيضُ مِنَ الدَّمْعِ مِمَّا عَرَفُوا مِنَ الْحَقِّ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا آمَنَّا فَاكْتُبْنَا مَعَ الشَّاهِدِينَ.
And when they hear what has been sent down to the messenger, you see their eyes overflowing with tears because of what they recognize of the truth. They say, "Our Lord, we believe, so write us down with the witnesses of truth."
وَمَا لَنَا لَا نُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَمَا جَاءَنَا مِنَ الْحَقِّ وَنَطْمَعُ أَنْ يُدْخِلَنَا رَبُّنَا مَعَ الْقَوْمِ الصَّالِحِينَ.
And what reason have we that we should not believe in Allah and in the truth that has come to us, while we long for our Lord should cause us to enter the heaven with the righteous ones?
فأثابهم الله بما قالوا جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء المحسنين.
Therefore Allah has rewarded them for what they said, gardens beneath which rivers flow, wherein shall they abide forever, and that is the reward of the doers of good.
والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
And as for those who disbelieve and deny our signs, these are the inhabitants of the hell.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تحرموا طيبات ما أحل الله لكم ولا تعتدوا إن الله لا يحب المعتدين.
O you who have faith, do not prohibit the good things that Allah has made lawful to you, and do not transgress. Verily Allah does not like the transgressors.
وكلوا مما رزقكم الله حلالا طيبا واتقوا الله الذي أنتم به مؤمنون.
And eat from the lawful and good things which Allah has provided for you, and be in awe of Allah, whom you have faith in.
لا يؤاخذكم الله باللغو في أيمانكم ولكن يؤاخذكم بما عقدتم الأيمان فكفارته إطعام عشرة مساكين من أوسط ما تطعمون أهليكم أو كسوتهم أو تحرير رقبة فمن لم يجد فصيام ثلاثة أيام ذلك كفارة أيمانكم إذا حلفتم واحفظوا أيمانكم كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تشكرون.
Allah does not call you to account for your vain, unintentional oaths, but He calls you to account for what you have pledged solemnly. So its atonement is feeding 10 paupers with the average of what you feed your own families, or clothing them, or freeing a slave. But whoever does not find the means to do so should fast for 3 days. That is the atonement of your oaths when you pledge. But guard your oaths. Thus Allah makes His signs clear for you in order that you might be thankful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إنما الخمر والميسر والأنصاب والأزلام رجس من عمل الشيطان فاجتنبوه لعلكم تفلحون.
O you who have faith, verily wine, gambling, idols and dividing by arrows are an abomination of the Satan's work, so avoid it, that you may be prosperous.
إنما يريد الشيطان أن يوقع بينكم العداوة والبغضاء في الخمر والميسر ويصدكم عن ذكر الله وعن الصلاة فهل أنتم منتهون.
Certainly Satan desires to cast enmity and hatred among you by wine and gambling, and to hinder you from the remembrance of Allah and from prayer. So will you stop?
وَأَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ وَاحْذَرُوا فَإِن تَوَلَّيْتُمْ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّمَا عَلَى رَسُولِنَا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينُ.
And obey Allah and obey the Messenger, and beware. But if you turn away, then know that our Messenger's duty is only conveyance of the message manifest.
ليس على الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جناح فيما طعموا إذا ما اتقوا وآمنوا وعملوا الصالحات ثم اتقوا وآمنوا ثم اتقوا وأحسنوا والله يحب المحسنين.
On those who have faith and do good deeds, there is no sin in regard to what they ate before prohibition, so long as they are virtuous and faithful and do good deeds. Then still they be virtuous upon prohibited things, and believe in their prohibition. Then they are virtuous due to prohibited things, and do good, and Allah loves the doers of good.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا ليبلونكم الله بشيء من الصيد تناله أيديكم ورماحكم ليعلم الله من يخافه بالغيب فمن اعتدى بعد ذلك فله عذاب أليم.
O you who have faith, Allah will surely try you with something of the game which your hands and your spears can reach, so that Allah may ascertain who fears him in secret. So whoever transgresses after that, for him there is a painful punishment.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقتلوا الصيد وأنتم حرم ومن قتله منكم متعمدا فجزاء مثل ما قتل من النعم يحكم به ذوى عدل منكم هديا بالغ الكعبة أو كفارة طعام مساكين أو عدل ذلك صياما ليذوق وبال أمره عفى الله عما سلف ومن عاد فينتقم الله منه والله عزيز ذو انتقام.
O you who have faith, kill no game while you are in pilgrim garb, and any one of you who kills it intentionally, its atonement is the like in cattle of what he has killed. As to this likeness, two just persons among you judge, and the animal will be an offering reached to the Kaaba, or the atonement of it is feeding the poor, or the equivalent of that in fasting, that he may taste the effect of his action. Allah has pardoned whatever is a thing of the past, and whoever returns to it, Allah will take vengeance on him, and Allah is mighty, the Lord of retribution.
أحل لكم صيد البحر وطعامه متاعا لكم وللسيارة وحرم عليكم صيد البر ما دمتم حرما واتقوا الله الذي إليه تحشرون.
The game of the sea and its food is lawful for you, a provision for you, and for the caravans. But the game of the land is forbidden to you, so long as you are in pilgrim garb, and be in awe of Allah, toward whom you will be gathered.
جعل الله الكعبة البيت الحرام قياما للناس والشهر الحرام والهدي والقلائد ذلك لتعلموا أن الله يعلم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وأن الله بكل شيء عليم.
Allah has made the Kaaba the sacred house, a means of staying in peace for mankind, and also the sacred month, and the offerings, and the animals with the garlands. This is so that you may know that Allah knows whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth, and that Allah is all-knowing of all things.
اعلموا أن الله شديد العقاب وأن الله غفور رحيم.
Know that Allah is severe in retribution, and that Allah is forgiving, merciful.
ما على الرسول إلا البلاغ والله يعلم ما تبدون وما تكتمون.
Nothing is incumbent upon the messenger but to convey the message of Allah, and Allah knows what you reveal and what you conceal.
قل لا يستوي الخبيث والطيب ولو أعجبك كثرة الخبيث فاتقوا الله يا أولي الألباب لعلكم تفلحون.
Say, the evil and the good are not equal, though the abundance of evil may dazzle you. So be in awe of Allah, O possessors of intellect, that you may be prosperous.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تسألوا عن أشياء إن تبد لكم تسؤكم وإن تسألوا عنها حين ينزل القرآن تبد لكم عفى الله عنها والله غفور حليم.
O you who have faith, do not ask about things and secrets which, if they are disclosed to you, may upset you. Yet, if you ask about them while the Qur'an is being sent down, they will be disclosed to you. Allah pardoned as to these matters, and Allah is forgiving, forbearing.
قَدْ سَأَلَهَا قَوْمٌ مِّن قَبْلِكُمْ ثُمَّ أَصْبَحُوا بِهَا كَافِرِينَ
Surely some people before you asked for such disclosures, then they came to disbelieve in them.
ما جعل الله من بحيرة ولا سائبة ولا وصيلة ولا حام ولكن الذين كفروا يفترون على الله الكذب وأكثرهم لا يعقلون
Allah has not appointed any bahira, sa'iba, wasila, and harm. But those who disbelieve make up a lie against Allah, and most of them do not understand.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ تَعَالَوْا إِلَى مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَإِلَى الرَّسُولِ قَالُوا حَسْبُنَا مَا وَجَدْنَا عَلَيْهِ آبَاءَنَا أَوَلَوْ كَانَ آبَاؤُهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ شَيْئًا وَلَا يَهْتَدُونَ
And when it is said to them, Come to what Allah has sent down and to the Messenger, they say, That which we found our fathers upon is enough for us. What? Even though their fathers did not know anything and did not follow the right way, should they pave their way?
يا أيها الذين آمنوا عليكم أنفسكم لا يضركم من ضل إذا اهتديتم إلى الله مرجعكم جميعا فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون
O you who have faith, take care of your own selves. He who strays cannot harm you when you are on the right way. To Allah is your return totally. Then He will inform you of what you had been doing.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا شهادة بينكم إذا حضر أحدكم الموت حين الوصية اثنان ذوى عدل منكم أو آخران من غيركم إن أنتم ضربتم في الأرض فأصابتكم مصيبة الموت تحبسونهما من بعد الصلاة فيقسمان بالله إن ارتبتم لا نشتري به ثمنا ولو كان ذا قربى ولا نكتم شهادة الله إنا إذا لمن الآثمين
O you who have faith, call to witness between you when death approaches any of you while making a bequest two just persons from among you, or two others from other than you. If you are traveling in the land and the affliction of death befalls you, detain the two after the prayer. Then if you doubt them, they shall swear by Allah, saying, We will not sell it for any gain, even if it were a relative, and we will not conceal the testimony of Allah, for then we would indeed be among the sinners.
فَإِنْ عُثِرَ عَلَىٰ أَنَّهُمَا اسْتَحَقَّا إِثْمًا فَآخَرَانِ يَقُومَانِ مَقَامَهُمَا مِنَ الَّذِينَ اسْتَحَقَّ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَوْلَيَانِ فَيُقْسِمَانِ بِاللَّهِ لَشَهَادَتُنَا أَحَقُّ مِنْ شَهَادَتِهِمَا وَمَا اعْتَدَيْنَا إِنَّا إِذًا لَمِنَ
Then if it becomes known that both of them have been guilty of a sin of perjury, then two others of Muslims shall stand up in their place from among those nearest to the diseased, who have a claim against them, and swear by Allah, Certainly our testimony is truer than the testimony of those two, and we have not transgressed the limits, for then we would indeed be of the unjust.
ذلك أدنى أن يأتوا بالشهادة على وجهها أو يخافوا أن ترد أيمان بعد أيمانهم واتقوا الله واسمعوا والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين.
This style is more proper that they give testimony truly, or fear that other oaths be given after their oaths, and be in awe of Allah and hearken His commandments, and Allah does not guide the transgressing people.
يوم يجمع الله الرسل فيقول ماذا أجبتم قالوا لا علم لنا إنك أنت علام الغيوب.
Remember the day Allah will gather the messengers and say, "What response were you given?" They will say, "We have no knowledge. Verily you are the all-knowing of the unseen."
إذ قال الله يا عيسى ابن مريم اذكر نعمتي عليك وعلى والدتك إذ أيدتك بروح القدس تكلم الناس في المهد وكهلا وإذ علمتك الكتاب والحكمة والتوراة والإنجيل وإذ تخلق من الطين كهيئة الطير بإذني فتنفخ فيها فتكون طيرا بإذني وتبرئ الأكمه والأبرص بإذني وإذ تخرج الموتى بإذني وإذ كففت بني إسرائيل عنك إذ جئتهم بالبينات فقال الذين كفروا منهم إن هذا إلا سحر مبين.
Remember when Allah said, O Jesus, son of Mary, remember my blessing on you and on your mother. When I strengthened you with the Holy Spirit, you spoke to the people both in the cradle through miracle and in adulthood through revelation. And when I taught you the book and the wisdom and the Torah and the Evangel, and when you did make of clay a thing like the shape of a bird by my permission, and then did breathe into it and it became a bird by my permission, and you did heal the blind and the leprous by my permission, and you did raise the dead from their graves by my permission. And remember when I withheld the children of Israel from you, when you brought them manifest proofs. But those who disbelieved among them said, This is nothing but clear magic.
وَإِذْ أَوْحَيْتُ إِلَى الْحَوَارِيِّينَ أَنْ آمِنُوا بِي وَبِرَسُولِي قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَاشْهَدْ بِأَنَّنَا مُسْلِمُونَ.
And remember when I revealed unto the disciples, Believe in me and in my messenger. They said, We believe, and bear you witness that we are Muslims who submit ourselves.
إذ قال الحواريون يا عيسى ابن مريم هل يستطيع ربك أن ينزل علينا مائدة من السماء قال اتقوا الله إن كنتم مؤمنين.
Remember when the disciples said, O Jesus, son of Mary, Is your Lord able to send down to us a table from the sky? Jesus said, Be in awe of Allah if you are believers.
قالوا نريد أن نأكل منها وتطمئن قلوبنا ونعلم أن قد صدقتنا ونكون عليها من الشاهدين.
They said, We desire to eat from it, and our hearts would be at rest. And we would know that you have told us the truth, and that we may be of the witnesses upon it.
قال عيسى بن مريم اللهم ربنا أنزل علينا مائدة من السماء تكون لنا عيدا لأولنا وآخرنا وآية منك وارزقنا وأنت خير الرازقين.
Jesus, son of Mary, said, O Allah, our Lord, send down to us a table from the sky to be a festival for us, for the first of us and for the last of us, and a sign from you, and provide us with our sustenance, for you are the best of sustainers.
قال الله إني منزلها عليكم فمن يكفر بعد منكم فإني أعذبه عذابا لا أعذبه أحدا من العالمين.
Allah said, Verily I will send it unto you, but whoever shall disbelieve thereafter among you, Surely I will punish him with a punishment such as I do not punish anyone in the worlds with the like of it.
وَإِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ أَأَنْتَ قُلْتَ لِلنَّاسِ اتَّخِذُونِي وَأُمِّيَ إِلَٰهَيْنِ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ قَالَ سُبْحَانَكَ مَا يَكُونُ لِي أَنْ أَقُولَ مَا لَيْسَ لِي بِحَقٍّ إن كنت قلته فقد علمته تعلم ما في نفسي ولا أعلم ما في نفسك إنك أنت علام الغيوب.
And when Allah says, O Jesus, son of Mary, did you say to the people, Take me and my mother for two gods besides Allah? He, Jesus, says, Glory be to you. It was not mine to utter what I had no right to say. Had I said it, then you would have known it. You know whatever is in myself, and I do not know what is in yourself. Verily, you are the knower of all the unseen.
ما قلت لهم إلا ما أمرتني به أن اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم وكنت عليهم شهيدا ما دمت فيهم فلما توفيتني كنت أنت الرقيب عليهم وأنت على كل شيء شهيد.
I did not say to them anything except what you commanded me with, saying, That worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. And I was a witness to them so long as I was among them. But when you took me up, you were the watcher over them, and you are witness to all things.
إن تعذبهم فإنهم عبادك وإن تغفر لهم فإنك أنت العزيز الحكيم.
If you punish them, then surely they are your servants. And if you forgive them, Then you are indeed the mighty, the wise.
قال الله هذا يوم ينفع الصادقين صدقهم لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك الفوز العظيم.
Allah said, This is the day when shall benefit the truthful ones their truth. For them there are gardens beneath which rivers flow, wherein shall they abide forever. Allah is well pleased with them, and they are well pleased with Him. This is the great success.
لله ملك السماوات والأرض وما فيهن وهو على كل شيء قدير.
To Allah belongs the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is in them, and He is all-powerful over all things.